Hello. I am less stressful. I would like to invite you to join us at RideSouth on Memorial Day weekend, for the first ever Trike-a-rama. We plan to have events for Saturday, Sunday, and Memorial Day Monday. Of course you don't have to ride a trike, or even a two-wheeled recumbent bike. I suspect my brother, Moore, will be here with his friends as well. If you are unfamiliar with three-wheeled recumbents, here I am, being myself, on some we have available today. There are two distinct groups, deltas and tadpoles. The delta style has two wheels in back. The tadpole style has two wheels in front. Deltas can be easily coupled together to form tandems. Deltas can also be stored on end for convenience. Many tadpoles can be folded for compact storage, and often have a lower seating height for more stability. Some provide a very low and more reclined seat position, for fast riding. Some have active suspension for a very smooth ride. Some have motor assist units as well. There is a trike for very small kids, or very large kids, of all ages. Velomobiles are another type of trike that includes weather protection, storage and streamlining for use as a car replacement. There are adaptive bikes for special needs that you don't need legs to pedal. At RideSouth, we love riding a trike. You will find them easy to start, stop, and even transport. Running off the road is not an issue, and there is no minimum speed to maintain to keep from falling over. If you do manage to turn over, it is not far to fall, and not as detrimental. If you like speed, some are quite fast and can keep up with other bikes. Also, a trike is the best pack mule for touring. Trailers can be attached easily, increasing storage space without adding much drag. They are more visible on the road due to their unfamiliarity. Mainly, a trike is safer and more fun to ride. So, let's talk about the Trike-a-rama. Saturday, we will have our traditional bread ride from the shop, with an added twist. Those trike pilots wishing to put the pedal to the metal can ride or drive over to Pine Lake Church to participate in our first trike around. We will ride around the 1 mile loop a few times for fun, and then ride back to the shop. We plan to have a timing set up to record your best lap time for bragging rights. We will plan to have Chick-fil-A sandwiches back at the shop for lunch after the ride. Sunday, we will load up the RideSouth bus and head to Sumrall, Mississippi. From the Sumrall Gateway for the Longleaf Trace, we will ride the short distance to downtown Hattiesburg for lunch at some of Hattiesburg's best lunch spots. After a tour of the city, we will return to Sumrall to catch the bus back to the RideSouth shop. Everyone is welcome to meet us anywhere along the way. On Monday, Memorial Day, we plan to decorate our bikes to support our troops, and ride in a group from the shop and along the Madison Ridge Land bike trails to Panera Bread or Five Guys at the Renaissance Shopping Center. After refueling, we will ride back to the shop together. We hope you can join us for this first ever Trike-a-rama sponsored by RideSouth, the way to ride.
I ain't trying to think about all my problems. I'm living now. I'm living now. Can't sit and worry about the future. I'm living now. Said I'm living now. So put your hands up if you feel like having a good time. Put your hands up if you got no cares at all. Raise your cups if you got no work tomorrow. Put your hands up if you're ready to have some fun. Come on, sing it. I'm gonna celebrate this life I'm giving. From now on. From now on. I'm gonna tell my mother every day I love her. And tell her thanks for being such a good mother. From now on. Come on. So put your hands up if you feel like having a good time. Raise your cups if you got no work tomorrow. life in this quick moment, and you never ever think it's gonna go away. But I swear,
I know you'll wake up one day and say,
yeah, I got things to do, yeah, I got mountains to move. And it ain't about how sad it could be, it's about how good it should be. Come on, sing. Feels good, don't it? Feels good, don't it? You only got one life, live in the moment. Feels good, don't it? Feels good, don't it? You only got one life.